Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Now I want to info you about updates 10 October 2019. We have two updates here. This is the first and this is the second. Yeah, I think this I see when I play this in evening. Okay, this one first in October. We can't bear this bug anymore. Note, this is our last update before the big updates. Next week you won't get a new update, but in exchange, if all goes well, we will start showcasing each of the new features you will find in the big updates as we approach release day. See you then. Okay, in general, fix an issue where unit could be forced to attack untargetable units. Example, Pudge hook an undying unit. Next, fix an issue where all the damage done by Medusa is effect, where all scout units do damage to units near them would be credit to Medusa only. Okay, this already fixed. Already fixed. Hero change. This one we have many hero change. The first is Enchantress, nature attendant. Fix an issue where the wrong heal amount was deployed on the ability tooltip. Next, learn Druid spirit bear. Entangling Claws. Fix an issue where Entangling Claws would never be cast. Okay, next, Piper. Max mana is now 50. Item change. Big time contract. Before, this one, the newest player can now get more than one of this item again. You know, before 2nd October, this one is a big time contract, only one, yeah. Semua now already back again, more than one. Okay, next, target body can no longer be held. So, target body cannot help, no longer, yeah. Alliance, Alliance Bloodbound, change to when a Bloodbound unit this, it gives plus 125% attack damage in addition to any existing bloodbound bonus it has to a random friendly bloodbound unit. So this one any bloodbound already have more power, this one change give all power to another bloodbound when they dead, yeah. Okay, Savage change to elite Savage unit get plus 4, 8, 15 attack damage each time they land on attack on an enemy or cast a damage spell. Yeah, before cast a damaging spell ini, this one is not exist. Yeah, this affect Venomancer and Sand King. The only savage unit with the damaging spells. Okay, I remember this one. I make a savage alliance with troll and heartless 4, 8, and 15. But in the evening, this one already upgrade again 7, 15, and 25. We are channeling a hot fixes. Fix an issue where once a unit channeling was interrupted. Okay. It could never cast at a higher power than that. This affected Keeper of the Light and Wind Ranger. If their cast were interrupted, any later cast would be at the same power level, even if in the later cast they successfully channeled the entire channel time. Okay, next, fix the long-standing issue where more than one of the same type of demon would still invalidate the demon alliance. This one is already fixed, yeah. Demons a problem but alliance demon. Okay, tweak savage member savage numbers to 7, 15, and 25. I'm already make a video now. Already change again, okay, no problem. Before is 4, 8, and 15. In our internal playtest, the game is different enough that the old Cephids numbers and the change to demons fell balance, but public is in a very different space right now, so this should work better for the public game. Okay, thank you for watching, guys. This one I can info you. I hope you understand. Okay, I want to try again in the rank, yeah. Okay, thank you for watching, and see you on next video.